Greg, what a performance. First and foremost, this team win tonight. A depleted team, but you guys got the job done despite the circumstances. How were you able to do it?
Everybody just came out. Everybody played unselfish. And I think for the whole night, we played hard. We didn't play perfect, but the guys left it out there on the floor, and we were able to come out with a win.
Your first NBA game in over 2.5 years. You got here this afternoon. Coach Finch said he got to meet you, a couple hours before this game. How did it feel to step out here and do what you did tonight?
I love this game, it felt great to be out here. The game is the same, the people change. I said that right. I said it to someone right before the game. The game is the same, it's just the people that change. Definitely fun being out here. Just playing an unselfish team and just being myself, making the right play. And guys did a great job of finishing, making plays. It was a great team win tonight.
Well, it's good to see you be yourself tonight. Congrats on the win, Greg. Thank you.